Hello guys, welcome to Anna Frisch channel. Today we are going to see about the topic Black Woman.
Black Woman was a poem written by Nancy Morgan. Nancy Morgan was the first poetess in Cuban history. She was the first African Cuban student to complete a degree in arts, Havana University. Her works mostly dealt with Cuban national identity, black experiences in Cuba, and the construction of gender. About the poem. Let us see about the poem. I have already said that her work dealt with black experiences in Cuba, Cuban national identity, construction of gender. As it is, this poem, Black Woman, reveals each of these qualities in this poem. Its original title was Mujer Negra, which was published in 1975. The narrator of this poem was an unnamed black woman, and this poem describes the womanhood identity and the whole history of this unnamed black woman. Let us see the history of unnamed black woman in brief. In Africa, they used to sail slaves through the sea using voyages. Our narrator is also one among them. After selling her as a slave, she would suffer a lot. She started to rebel against for her nation, as well as to abolish this slavery. At last, she would want her destiny. She would be free. She would have her own rights. And everything is set right now. This is about the poem. Now, let us see some pictures related to this poem.
Thank you guys for listening to my speech. If you do like it, if you understand my language, you want to know many more things about it, then subscribe, like, share, comment to my channel. And it's time to live and learn.